You guys ready?
Yeah, go.
What was your initial reaction? The team kind of let out a boot, but.
excited to go play. Can't really control what everybody's reaction is, but we're super excited to just be a part of the tournament. There's a lot of teams that would trade places with us in a heartbeat. So our season is continuing to march forward, and we're excited for that.
Obviously a bit of a surprise to be the last team in. Just what kind of chip on your shoulders does that kind of give you?
You know what I'm saying, man? Definitely has a little something, but at this point, you got to go play. Every team's got a chip. Nobody wants their season to be over on this next week or two, so it's going to be super competitive on all fronts.
Just from kind of a player's mindset, how hard is that quick turnaround to where you guys are looking like you might play Tuesday?
I mean, the hand that we were dealt, we got to go out there and play and compete and prepare to the best of our ability. We'll meet here soon to figure out more details, but man, I'm just excited to keep it going.
You're a guy that when you're not playing basketball, you're actually watching basketball. So how much of Virginia have you actually seen this year?
I've seen a handful of games for sure. Super talented team, very deliberate in what they do. Super well coached with Coach Bennett over there. So it's definitely going to be a tough game plan. It's going to be very important that we prepare the right way and make sure that we go out there ready to put our best foot forward.
We saw a little bit of nervousness you watching until your name comes up. What's that nervousness like? And when you saw your name up there, what's your first reaction?
Yeah, definitely nervous because you never really know how these things go. You don't know where you're going to land exactly. Everybody has a speculation until then. But just to see the name pop on is all that we were hoping for. It didn't matter if we were the 1 seed or 16 seed. We just wanted to be a part of the tournament.
How do you feel from the standpoint of this is one of the reasons you came back this year?
This is a lot to do with the reason I came back. I feel like we put together a schedule and a roster to go out there and compete each and every night and put ourselves in a great position to play in March, and hopefully we'll be able to keep this thing going.
Perfect. Thanks, man.
Cool. Thank you.
Good luck. For sure.